arrested two for disorderly conduct last night. You don't want to know what they were doing.
I'm honored to see you dressed as a Carja, Outlander.
This barrel's been moved recently. There we go. Tracks. The thief dropped more fruit for me to follow. If I can see it in all this grass. Focus could turn something up. Is this the last of the fruit? Okay, boars, out of the way so I can have a look. Trail of footprints this time. Must have climbed up.
By the sun, forgive me, forgive me!
There's our thief. He's in trouble.
Thank you.
If I can't find something, maybe my focus can.
Thank you, Savage! You saved me from the sun's judgment.
I did what now?
I left the misery of Sunfall not long ago, knowing that I'd never be welcome back in Meridian. So, I've been stealing food from a woman at Bright Market just to survive. But the Glinthawks must be the judgment of the sun.
You believe it attacked you because you were stealing?
Why else? What if I beg forgiveness from the lady? Will that absolve me and save me from the Glinthawks?
I took care of the Glinthawks, but yes, you should return and apologize. The woman you stole from is kind. She'll forgive you.
The sun has spoken! Thank you again, Savage. May the sun light your way!
Great. People finally stopped calling me outcast, and now it's Savage. That away.
Claiming it back can't happen too soon.
Dust Mesa. Now I need to find some place too high to reach, if I'm to believe anything Fernun said. What do you know? And it's empty.
Spear girl!
Of course.
You found it. The perfect location for an ambush. Now throw down that magnificent spear, and we'll let you live.
You've obviously heard of me. You know what I'm capable of. Why do you think this will turn out well for you?
I like the odds. Get her!
Why do I bother?
Get eyes on him!
Thank you.
this time!
That's the last of them. But Fernand ran off. Right to the Meridian docks, I'll bet. Machines.
I don't like our chances. You want to tell Warden Geneva we back down? Let's take our chances.
Thank you. the sun.
Machine lure. We don't know how they got it.
Rosgrund concealed the parts on his person, no doubt.
We searched him. How?
You don't... want to know how.
Warden Geneva, this is the one who defeated the behemoths.
Outlander, I'm impressed. I don't impress easily. Tell me, how do you fare with hunting living prey?
Haven't had any complaints. Why?
Three dangerous prisoners have escaped. I need my men here, getting the others back in line. None of this would have happened if we dealt with criminals the old way. But I've clashed that gong before, and here I am. And here you are.
What's the old way?
To be buried up to the neck and left for the sun's judgment.
Seems to me like the judgment's already been made.
Not one of them committed another crime.
Who are these dangerous prisoners?
Three from the isolation cages. Don't feel sorry for them. They've lived well off the Sun King's conscience. First is Rosgrund. Oseram Trapmaker, hates the Karja, crazy as a loon in heat. Caught in one too many blasts. Or one too few. Then there's Ulia, a Tanakhth warrior, if that means anything to you.
Not really. Another tribe?
Reavers, from the south. Bloodthirsty. Some say they're cannibals, but she slurped gruel well enough. And the last is Gavan, a traitor who smuggled weapons to the exiles.
Compared to the other two, this one doesn't seem so bad.
He helped drag out a civil war, all for the shards it got him. A machine has more warmth.
Do you know a hunter named Nil? He told me about this place.
Nil? That's what he calls himself now. Is he well?
I maybe wouldn't say well.
He was born under a long and dark shadow, but he wasn't a knife without a thought behind it. Like the butchers of the Sun Ring. He had honor. Old-fashioned. His time here... boiled it to the surface.
So the Karja keep their criminals in this place?
Since the liberation. We've had them all, from thieves to the Mad King Jiran's former kestrels. The Sun King believes in the power of change, and sure enough, some did change. Shed their skin, like lizards. I thought all criminals were the same once. That's why the Sun King gave me command of Sunstone Rock, as an education.
Sounds like an honor. I mean, I haven't seen any other women in Karja armor.
No. I'm not one of your sisters. No woman can wear Karja armor. When I was young, I chose to become a soldier. One good enough to join Avad's honor guard. There was talk about what I was. So I'd say, test me, and I'll break your arm. After enough arms had been broken, there was less talk.
I'm curious, but I'd rather we didn't have to start fighting.
Agreed.
So you want these prisoners brought back?
No. I want them put in the earth. I doubt they'll give you any choice. They had their chance with the Sun King's generosity, so now they face mine. A bounty on all their heads. Ulia of the Tanakh, Rosgrund of the Oseram, and the traitor Gavan.
If I did this for you, I'd need a lead on them.
Well, when Ulia first swept through the Sundom, it was with the Jungle Bandits. I say she'll go back. Rosgrund we pulled out of a crack in Dusk Mesa, where he'd been tinkering with his bombs. And Gavan will be trying to pay his way across the lake. I'd burn my palm on it. Look in Bright Market.
You're too fast to be Carja. What are you? Yara! My blood! My blood is yours now.
Great. Full of bandits and this Tanakh thwart. No way we could have talked about this, huh?
All the Carja did was talk. Bleed. Talk and shackle me. You fought like a Tanakh. I'd have taken you for my child.
You can't just take a child.
The strong take from the weak. And in the taking, I made stronger. These stories pricked into my skin. Look. Children, riches, lives, and land. All of these have been mine. Drink of mine. My blood, and I'll live on.
No, Ilya. I've got enough stories to carry.
I'll have a good death. A spear in my hand.
They've set up an alarm. Don't want them to use it.
We got it!
Right.
sprain's not so bad. They must be the bandits' prisoners. Hold on. I'll get you out. I'm gonna get you out. Haven't you got anything better to do?
Who's shooting?
Soon enough. Full already. modifications I made to my spear, I can override Phoenix.
The way to the mountain will be hard. Ferocious machines prowl every step of the climb.
More corrupted?
Not corrupted, but they will not tolerate humans.
So what else is new? Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side.
Thank you.
can't be too prepared. Do they think they're guarding Gaia?
I doubt they think at all. More like an instinct. Gather them to her grave.
Thank you.
Snow chill. Itches.
Correct.
later. So you've been in here before?
To a point. You'll see.
You made a climbing path for me, but left an army of machines for me to deal with?
Since when were machines any obstacle for you? If you could fly, I wouldn't have bothered with a climbing path either.
Down. This is exactly the kind of place I expected to find you in, Silence.
Thank you. It's one of many workshops I've constructed over the years. For years, I tried to get through this hatch. I drilled, I burned, I blasted. But we both know that you won't have any trouble getting through.
You make it sound like I should apologize.
Not at all. It never occurred to me that the way through would not be with force, but with a key. A key in human form. The failure of imagination was mine, not yours.
Looks like you've spent a lot of time here.
19 years ago, a great explosion destroyed this mountain. Gaia's death, your birth. The echo could be heard as far as the claim. Ash darkened the skies. How they fretted in Meridian as they tried to read this omen. The crater burned for weeks, but when it cooled, I was the first to behold what lay within. Over time, the machines closed ranks to protect it. Useful. Soon, no one dared to come here. Except me.
In her message, Gaia said we could restore her, but after seeing the damage, how could that be?
She said any effort to repair her must come after Hades is destroyed. I concur. Rebuilding the terraforming system now might allow Hades to use it as a weapon. Because of Gaia's sacrifice, it has been forced to search for means that are less convenient.
But do you think it's even possible to restore Gaia?
You know what the Cauldrons are capable of. How they fabricate any technology necessary to create a machine. By the same principle, it should be possible to replicate every technology necessary to repair Gaia. But that would take years. We're counting the time we have left by the hour.
I thought you might actually be here this time. Actually, here.
Why? My presence is unnecessary. You don't need my help to pass through this door. You were the one born to do this, not me.
It's time for me to head in.
Yes. When you find the Master Override, you will gain the power to defeat Hades. Everything depends on you.
We'll be right back.